We're not back. We literally just left.
Totally. Alright, I'm ready for excavation. Let's go excavate some shit.
I'll be right back, hold on.
Alright then.
No.
Oh. Alright.
I don't need any of this.
What, Tristan?
Tristan.
The hairless? What the hell? Oh no, it's not hairless. Okay. I was like, is that dog hairless? What the fuck?
Dog?
That dog.
I think you're high.
Not high.
You're high on the dog.
I want to know how the hell someone teleported outside of their ship as Nova.
Magic?
No, they obviously didn't use the band, obviously, bro.
Use the magic. The midgets.
I love how these bobbleheads are actually like breathing and moving. Might buy a Vore bobblehead just put in the middle of these guys, because why not? Because why the heck not? Oh, wait, in Warframe, wouldn't it? Oh, equipment. The set decorations, there it is. You see. Let's buy Vore Noggle statue. Purchase that. 35 platinum, worth it. Alright, Vore, let's place you in my ship. Oh, wrong thing. Alright, what's that? Place four on my dashboard. I wonder if he's floating right here. Oh no, he's not. Perfect. Wait.
What are we waiting for?
See if
what are we waiting for?
Trying to position my Noggle statue properly. What there we go. So kawaii. Alright, we have Vore on the dashboard. Alright, who else should we add to the dashboard now? Alright, obviously, I think Blade is back.
No, he's not.
Nope.
See, he even agrees.
Limbo theorem. Earth. Earth.
Welcome to Earth.
Earth. I just imagine those welcome to the internet. That will be your guide pictures. Welcome to the internet. I will be your guide today. Cat riding a unicorn with an eye patch and laser gun. Uh-oh, that's not good. I tried to take the case off my iPod and forgot to take the lanyard off. That would have made sense to take off first, wouldn't it have? There we go. Hang on. There we go. Alright. Let's play. Ah! I did something. I goofed. I opened the calculator on my desktop. There you go, YouTube, you got a spasm. See, I'm gonna use my dual Zorn really quick. Kubrow dens. Ah! Did I see an egg? Of course not. Damn. Kubrow eggs, because why would anyone like me ever get a Kubrow egg?
Because you didn't 60, buy it in the shop. Them?
Shh.
break the shop if you don't buy it from the shop. Where's one of those guys who do the thing with the...
Let's see, I see Kubrows running around me. I want to know where they're coming from. Found it! I'm surprised that didn't kill him. Ah, Kubrow egg! Ha ha!
Really?
I'm not lying, I found a Kubrow egg. You guys want one?
I already have one, no place
for one, and I really don't care about Kubrows that much anyway.
Fine.
I have one of each kind, I don't care about fancy looking ones.
Can I still see that the Kubrow egg is there even though I have one?
You can. I mean, it's there, so.
I want to see it, so then I leave it.
Well, I wasn't lying.
It is there.
Ow!
Wait, look at this Kubrow egg. It's all Kubrow-y.
Glad I brought corrosive projection. If I remember correctly, we should get the part on the first thing, but I don't know. I haven't done this in forever. I should use Limbo, but I want to finish ranking up Excalibur. Okay, never mind. Oh, that one got destroyed. That was fast. My bad, I should have Excalibur'd more. Dude, did I just get disarmed of my Zorin?
I don't know, did you?
I can, like, only do this punch move. Come here. No, because I can still see him hanging there right there. But I'm doing like a punch animation, that's cool.
Ow.
I can't even freaking copter, what the heck? Oh, background noise, what do you know? It doesn't do very much damage either. Blade. Look at this. Look at, watch. Watch, you looking? Yeah. You see that? It's all I can do with melee. Does it look like
so
I'm punching for you?
We should, like, go search for your, what did you have, Zorin's?
Yeah, but I have them right here.
Look around.
Let me see if this works.
Oh, you do have them.
Yeah.
Well, it looks like you're fine now.
I guess I fixed it. Alright then. Let's see.
Don't rip-line me, goddammit. I'll rip-line you. You died. Don't rip-line a rip-liner. That's not smart. Especially someone with a crazy armor rating.
That would make sense.
I hear a regulator.
Uh-oh.
Ah, there it is. Take
that. Gotcha, bitch. What? Alright. Let's defend the crap out of this one. Oh, kills everywhere. Let's just do that. up here. That again. My frames are lagging.
Tell them to stop.
Warframe lag.
This is how you know I have a crappy computer. When Warframe lags on my computer, you know it's crappy. Because this is like one of the most well-optimized freaking games ever, bro. Ah, that got destroyed. Wow. Maybe one of us should bring like a frost or something.
Yeah.
I vote whoever actually has a frost, since I don't.
Sure, me and Blade have him.
Yeah.
But I'm sure I'd probably enjoy playing as him better.
Probably. I haven't really used Frost all that much. Not a big favorite.
I like all of them, so I could care less.
I go through my phases, you know. I'll be like, hey, what about that one? I'm gonna try that one. It'll be like my favorite for a while.
Valkyrie will never not be your favorite, though.
Except when Trinity is my favorite.
Uh-oh, out of energy.
Sorry, I'm not Trinity right now. I wish I could help.
Let's see if we can actually complete one of these. Deploy myself an energy thing. I'm gonna throw down one of these babies. There you guys go, you got a parasitic Eximus on your side now. Parasitic Xmas already die?
No. It's over here tearing up printers.
Cool.
I'm trying to protect it so it can keep doing that. But it needs to stay closer to the excavator though.
It's like, kill everything! Ow. There we go. Yeah, we didn't get it. Alright. Let's see. Should we try another one? We defended that one pretty good.
Yeah, we keep going until we get it.
Sounds good.
First fucking regulator, goddammit.
Found one over here next to this scorpion chick, but she's not even moving, so I'm gonna kill her. Hear it coming from this direction. I think you already killed it.
Yeah, I don't hear it now.
I don't have the energy for this.
Oh, no, I hear it now. Oh, shit. Don't be bleeding out. Where the hell are you? Jesus Christ.
Don't call me Jesus, that's a lot of pressure.
You can handle it.
Whatever. Uh-oh, it's not good. There we go, I didn't kill anything, but there we go. Ah, damn.
Oops, you're gonna die. You're gonna die. Probably gonna
yeah.
die.
Yeah.
No,
like
no,
so far
no.
away. Ah! Get rip line again.
I'm here.
Wow, just barely.
I'm here, don't worry.
saved my ass.
Motherfuckers need to start dropping some more ammo, Jesus.
Well, that worked. I don't know what the heck happened to that guy with here. Oh, leave me alone.
Don't leave him alone. He shouldn't be left alone. He might die. Da, da, da.
But I don't have pneumonia no more.
Go get it again. Then you won't die.
Go get it again. Simple as that. That was like the meanest thing anyone's ever said.
Go find it. Go find it. Go find it. Poke it with a stick.
I wonder if it'll get angry. Stop shooting at it.
Fucking rip-lining bitch. Knock it off. I'm supposed to rip-line your ass.
Oh, that wouldn't have blinded anyone. Uh-oh.
It's weird.
Shweird. Ow. Ow. I hurt.
Why do you keep doing this?
Because I'm ranking up this Excalibur.
Why didn't you rank it up better? You should rank it up better. That way you don't have to deal with, you know, dying. It's not good for anyone, especially us, because we have to.
I just realized my carrier's dead.
Deal with you.
You know, because we have to like deal with you, bro.
Yeah, we have to slowly murder you by constantly reviving you. Proceed to the diggle site.
Oops. Didn't work out.
Didn't I tell you to stop going down?
You told me to, but I didn't listen. Sorry. Let's leave. I can bring Frost into this and it'll be so much easier. See if my Soma actually does anything to these guys.
Soma Prime?
Nope, not a damn thing. Ow. Ow.
Why do you keep doing that?
I don't know, I think it has something to do with my low health.
You should stop that. I'm not saving you this time. Blade is the only one who's close enough. You're gonna die.
Yep.
I'm not close enough.
You're dead.
just get to that exit.
You're dead. I don't even know where the exit is. Cause nothing helping me tell where. Oh, it's up here. I'm being just bad.
Thank you. I fucking hate those things.
Well, at least I came out of it with the Kubrow egg.
And yes, I got 500 Kubrowiotic.
Well.
It's a fake Kubrow egg.
I'll eat it then. Let's see. Let's go put on Frost. I'll make up Excalibur later.
You want me to play Trinity?
No, we should be fine as long as I have a globe up.
No, we'll be fine. Yeah. I am bringing up the rhino.
Oh.
Scary stuff.
But it is scary stuff. I kill half of the things in about... by just pressing 4. By just pressing 4, most things that I can see or don't see are dead. Very dead. Very, very dead.
That's good to know. Which one are you bringing again?
Rhino.
Rhino. All right.
Rhino.
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 Sounds
good.
Sounds amaze. Oh wait, I'm not supposed to rotate that yet. All right. So. If I have the right build on, add prime continuity onto here. Oh, that's not good. It's not good at all. Houston, we have a problem.
Is it you? I hope it's not you. That would cause a problem.
I fixed the problem. I think.
You fixed the problem. That's good. That's good.
I think I'm going to need a, potato. Not a potato. Form on my frost. Let me see how my frost prime fares. Frost Prime should be fine. Yeah. Alright, let's go. Let's go.
Where are you going?
Back to wherever that was.
Back to the future?
Totally.
We're going back to the future?
Totally. Totally.
Or are we going back to the past?
Both.
I don't think we can do both at the same time.
I think it's possible. Let's do it.
I don't think it's possible.
It's called Back to the Present. I need a microfiber. Oh, I have a microfiber cloth right here.
Oh. Oh. Microfiber.
People on YouTube are like, what does he need a microfiber cloth for? Secret business, that's what.
Yeah, they're fascinated by whatever you're
looking
for.
Don't leave the frost.
I'm leaving the frost because the frost is useless.
Totally useless.
It's not useless because of what it is, but because of who's using it.
Well, fine, I see how it is. Taking this.
Thanks.
Uh, That's cool.
Oh shit, another Kubrow egg.
Haha. You only have one Kubrow egg carried at a time. Why? I'm sure
look,
my ship has plenty of storage.
There's a Kubrow egg right there.
Sure, my freaking ship's storage compartment is big enough to hold more than two.
Look at that Kubrow egg.
I have like freaking 5 million salvage. What's so hard about carrying an extra egg?
I don't know. Then you take it off. Like, it's like, chances are you're not going to use the egg unless you have slots. So, why not?
Why just are these damn eggs? Kubrows so resistant? Oh. Reload time. Oh, that hurt. Okay, where's the dang thing? I can protect it. There. Don't laugh at my bubble. I know it's small, but it still protects it just as fine. It's a tough little bubble.
We don't need no bubble where we're at.
Oh, I'm going inside my bubble.
We have a Rhino. A Rhino that kills all the things.
Kills all the things. That'd be sick if they'd let us use, like, environmental weapons. You know? Pick up something off the ground and smack something with it.
That would be awesome.
And then I say it on the Facebook forums, like, nope, ruin the game.
It would ruin the game.
That's not what Warframe's about, you're a ninja. You don't pick stuff up off the floor. I've seen plenty of ninjas pick stuff up off. Stuff oh, man. Up, off the floor.
Those
all the ninjas
aren't
I know, dude.
Actual ninjas. actual ninjas. Not canon.
Look at that egg that I can't pick up because fuck logic. Ah, there we go. It's no good.
It's no good.
I have 89 health.
Oh. Fix that. Go get more health.
I asked you if you wanted me to use Trinity, and you were like, no, I'll be fine.
Huh. You know, New Locus Healer Spectres probably would be really useful. Too bad I don't like New Loka. They don't like me. Hey, you get back here. I need to shoot you. All the extractors, or excavators, whatever. Same thing.
Yeah, I think they call them both.
No flying for you. No flying for you. I didn't work out as planned. that. Avalanche. Why are these Kubrows so damn resistant?
Cause, yeah.
Not really. Here, where's the fucking regulator at?
I can hear it too.
You hear it crackling and yelling about stupid shit.
Ranting on.
If only the stomp affected it, then you would never have to worry about one ever again.
Nope.
Should have to have me walk towards the noise and it'd be good.
It should affect it.
No, it doesn't.
Well, it's not like on the ground, right?
Found it. Yeah. It's 10.
Go to sleep.
It's
your bedtime.
Soon.
No, now.
No. No.
Now. Right now. Go to sleep.
After this mission. After we get our limbo part.
Yeah, after we get my part.
Hey, look.
I gotta go to sleep now.
Moonlight Dragon Lilies. Let's play one of these guys again.
Ah, damn it.
Damn it, what?
I was getting a rip liner in my carrier. Shot her. God damn it, carrier. I wanted that satisfaction.
Oh, look at that, what a surprise.
I blame the Kubrow egg luck.
Let's see. I'm calling it this one. This one's the one. It's gotta be.
I blame the fact that you just said this was the one.
Gotta be though. This is the one. This one right here.
You don't know that.
I know it for a fact. It's gonna happen.
You only assume that because you said that.
Nope, it's gonna happen. It's gotta happen now. You still have your hair.
Hey, look, it's Kubrow.
Hey, look at that. I'm surprised it hasn't spawned yet.
Now you made it where I can't shoot out of the top of this. You're a terrible person.
Should be able to shoot out of the top of it.
No, you're a terrible person. Can't shoot at the top of it.
I can still shoot at the top of it, so whatever.
I can't see through it. I'm blind.
It's fine.
No, I'm blind.
Turn off bloom.
No, I'm blind.
Think I'm gonna make a crowd control rhino build with overextended and blind rage.
Blind. All your fault. wasn't blind until you put two snowballs on top of each other and made a snowman.
Oh man. My HP. Oh, thanks. Use the aura while no enemies are around to stagger. You goofed, Ventus. You goof.
What do you mean I goof? What did I do?
Ow.
I know I didn't go down.
You're goofing up.
I didn't do nothing. You went down.
I goofed.
I think that you're the one who goofed. You went down.
Nope.
I killed a shit ton of people. You goofed and went down.
No
I'm
more.
Currently yeah. Winning this who goofed and didn't goof thing. You went down twice. And you're telling me I goofed?
You goofed.
I'm pretty sure you're winning on who's goofing the most contests.
Calling it this one. This one will be the one.
What if it isn't? What if it isn't?
Calling
but
it.
What though. If it isn't?
I'm calling it.
What,
how did they down me inside
me
the globe?
Black?
This is not good. There we go. That was
you're
good.
Not good. I'm reviving your ass. Did you want me to stop reviving you?
Nah.
Alright, next time you go down, I'm not gonna revive you. Don't worry.
Damn it.
That's what you wanted, right?
Oh. No.
That's obviously what you wanted. That's what you just said.
Ow, don't rip-line me. And I'm down again.
Don't worry, I won't revive you.
Please revive me.
Don't worry, I won't revive you. Hi. How you doing? How you doing? You okay down there?
Jeez. Onward. Taking this with me. There we go. Oh, another one appeared right here. Okay. That works too.
Also, just seeing how the one that you said was the one got destroyed, so it obviously wasn't the one.
Fine.
You lied to me.
See how it is.
I know how it is. You're a liar. You lie to people. You get their hopes up, and then you lie to them.
Someone dropped a weapon.
It wasn't me. I still have a Soma, and I don't
That's
know about
me.
The Piranha. Yeah, that looks
Where
like you.
Where is it? Where is it?
There.
It's
look at the waypoint. Come over oh. here, Blade, behind you. Oh, right here. It's right here.
Oh, there it is.
It's right there.
Ah. That's
See? I
oh,
told you guys.
Shit.
I called it. It's going to be the one that's going to appear at that location. I win.
No, you said
You've
it was
calling
that.
Every time,
The hell
and
I
you're
have.
Still going down.
There's a lot of them, okay? I tried to smack them, but it didn't work.
I didn't go down as Necros.
You can shut up, okay? You weren't in the action.
Yeah, I was. I had to keep on going in the middle of the action that you put you down while the scalpers were.
Whatever, you liar.
But it's true. You went down stupidly, and I went up. And
hey, you don't have a big core mirror lock, though, so get on my level.
I don't need it.
Yes, you do.
I don't need it. I don't go down. Even with one, I probably wouldn't go down.
But you can't fly like I can with the Zorn. Did you see that? Watch that. Watch this. I'll do it again. Ready? Ready for this?
Wait, wham. You fuck up. Alright, good, you didn't fuck up. That would have been funny if you had fucked up. I would have laughed.
Ready for this, Blade? Watch.
Don't don't fuck up, I will.
I want to go high speed once. Doing that. I can do it. Watch. There we go. Oh.
There you go.
That's how you stop. On a dime.
Limbo helmet blueprint. Blubber print.
Alright. That obviously probably would have been easier with four players in the squad, but we got through it.
Not me.
Well, I have to go. I'll catch you guys later.
Alright. Before you go, I have a question.
What's your question?
What level are you on Vindictus?
I don't know. You're probably already close to level 80, aren't you?
No, I'm waiting, and that's why I'm annoyed. You guys are taking too long.
Well, I get on, you know, almost every day, but, you know, there's usually I've already been playing Warframe for enough hours that I'm all tired and don't feel like doing more than maybe a mission or two.
When I say you guys, honest, I mostly mean zombies, because I haven't seen him play for days.
I'm gonna be honest, I goofed up on making Arisha again, so I deleted her again.
How'd you goof up?
I made her too thin.
Fucked up the body.
Oh my god, jeez.
Fucked up the body.
Dude, you did some extra on there.
No,
you need
no extra.
To look at the body.
I'm just like, not even gonna mess with
the body until you know it's correct.
I'm not even gonna mess with the mass anymore when I recreate her again. I'm just gonna, you know, go with the flow.
I barely touch it, and when I do touch it, it's like I'm like move it an inch, not even an inch, like half a nanocentimeter.
Sounds good.
Do it that much, and then you might be good.
Sounds great.
Mostly, just don't move it. It's fine as it is.
I don't know what it is. It just doesn't seem like the right body shape to me. Whatever. Yeah, I'll just...
Whatever.
Just make her taller.
That one.
Yeah, taller.
Then you're gonna fuck up how tall it is.
Yeah, whatever. I'll see you guys later.
Okay, bye, cool. Bye. Another limbo part tomorrow.
Yep.